Have you ever wondered how to teach your child science skills and concepts? I'm Dr. Donna with some quick advice, some quick tips on how to do that. First of all, children are naturally curious about their environment. They love to interact and explore what's right there at their fingertips. So why not bring out some simple tools and simple props, such as a flashlight. My daughter loves flashlights. She loves to turn them off and play with them in the dark and see the reflections they make. Also, we often bring out our mirrors and we walk around with the mirrors, and you can create reflections with the mirrors. You can teach children that there are reflections from the TV, from the windows. Also, sand and water is a wonderful way to teach children about weight and volume. Let them scoop, let them fill, let them dump, let them weigh. Again, wonderful ways to teach science concepts. Also, take them outside, let them explore natures. Let them see bugs, let them categorize different types of spiders and beetles and you name it. Let them look at trees and flowers. All kinds of nature objects are wonderful ways to teach science. The other thing I think you need to begin to do is teach your child or approach your child by asking questions like, why do you think that is? Stimulate curiosity. Ask them to help you explain why something is. If they don't know, continue to ask them questions. Science is at your fingertips, so help your child learn about science through play. I'm Dr. Donna with some advice.